pretty good. There's a lot. There's a lot of different. Yes. Chirps.
Well, that's a good. That's a good shot of Tyson. Yes. That's a good shot.
I always like
heavy shadow over the face.
What
that's a wonderful
doing?
Shot of Tyson.
Excellent job.
Yeah,
excellent
good.
Job.
Good.
I like that. I've never looked better. You might as well put a bag over my face. It's perfect.
Pretty much.
There wasn't a closet available that you could do this interview in, Nasher.
Traffic. Hey, Grimmer. I'm on the 101. I got caught in traffic. I stopped at some grocery store for you guys. So that's what it's come to.
Well, you know, you should have just turned the other way so that the sun was on your face.
Nice, nice jacket, though.
Find the sun, son. Find the sun.
Find the light. Find the light.
That's my good side. That's my good side. My behind.
Well, what do you make of this trash talking plush doll that I have in my hand here? I mean, how did this come into existence?
Honestly, EJ, I have no idea. I mean, look at the hair. The hair is the only good thing I have, and they messed that up.
They ruined that. Did you?
I know, but the nose, I'm a little worried for the kids at home. Don't get too close to that thing. It's not kid friendly.
I think the nose. I think the nose on that is its most flattering feature. Had they done something that's more close to the original product, the inspiration, it would have come off a lot bigger. No, fair to say.
I think they accidentally put an elbow on my face.
You're one of the few people I know and have played with that can actually smoke in the shower.
He's frozen in time.
And that's
frozen
it. Interview over. Drop the mic. Everybody's
Tyson,
done.
You were frozen with your head thrown back. Really quickly, before we get into tonight's game, because the Yotes are playing well, we got to talk about them. Who came up with the chirps that are featured in this plush doll? You or the team?
Well, it was a combination of some of my best material. So we could have went all day. We could have went all day with that, Jackie.
Oh, I believe that.
You know, this thing is nice. It doubles as a can opener. It's really nice.
Oh, really nice. You guys.
Got him again.
Here we go.
You got him again.
I just hope someone doesn't lose an eye.
Oh, I love the jacket because I think you're wearing the same jacket now, right?
I had to go back to the old faithful. Yeah, grandma's missing her couch and curtain, so.
No question about it.
All right. Well, let's get to the hockey here. Yeah. I want to give the Yotes some love because they've won four of their last five. They're back in the mix in terms of the wild card race. Big test, though, tonight against the Penguins. What have the Yotes been doing well over this last stretch here, Tyson?
Well, a little bit of everything, considering you look at the injuries that they have. I mean, I don't think there's a team out there that's been decimated like the Coyotes have with the injury plague. Any team that loses their number one goaltender and you still find a way to manage to stay in the battle is pretty unbelievable. And that's what the Coyotes have done. No Antti Raanta, no Grabner, who probably should be leading this team in goals. That's what they got him for. Also, a huge part of the penalty kill that hasn't missed a beat without him and Brad Richardson. They still find ways to score big goals. I love the way they rebounded the other night, coming off one of their worst losses against the Calgary Flames. And then they come back and beat the hottest team in the National Hockey League in the San Jose Sharks pretty handily. So it's nice to see. But again, this will be a big test here tonight against the Penguins. Everybody gets up to play the Pittsburgh Penguins, so it should be a good one.
Yeah, it should be a nice, very interesting evening there in the desert. Let me ask you about your goalie, Darcy Kuemper, because Antti Raanta's been out. It's on Kuemper now. He's been playing well. He goes for his fifth straight win tonight. Why has he been so successful recently?
Well, I think the big thing, you know, when you miss your number one goaltender, your backup comes in and he wants to play well. He's battling. He's making big saves at big moments. But I think as a whole, the team has played better defensively in front of them. I think we gave up 8 scoring chances the other night against the San Jose Sharks, which is saying something with all the offensive firepower that they have. Kuemper, though, is, you know, when he's been called upon, he's made that big save, as you mentioned, going for his fifth straight start. Fifth straight win here tonight, which has been remarkable. He didn't have a great start to the year, but he's sure making his presence felt right now.
All right, well, Connor Garland and Alex Galchenyuk have stepped up their play as of late as well. What's impressed you about those two?
Well, I think everyone talked about that Max Domi trade earlier in the season as my hair, I think, is on sideways right now. You know, you can't evaluate a trade until the end of the year. And Galchenyuk was hurt, early in the season in training camp. And he's found his game once again. He's got 10 goals now. He's firing on all cylinders. He's been engaged. He's been involved. He's making plays. He's creating. And then the addition of Connor Garland, those two together have had some real nice chemistry. Connor Garland's got 8 goals on the season in, I think, under 20 games this year. So he's really kind of pushing the pace. He's pushing a lot of other veteran players in that locker room, which is what you want. You want that internal competition. And Garland's been a real good story here this year.
Nasher, thanks so much for taking the time. And just as we say goodbye, could I make just one small suggestion, like a thick application of pomade to maybe slick back those bacon strips that are blowing in the breeze there? It gets kind of windy in the desert. It gets a little windy in the desert.
It's my old XL7. It's my toupee's flying around. I got to put some more Velcro on.
Oh, there is nobody in this business quite like Tyson Nash.
No.
Really good game
good
tonight.
Thing.
Coyotes
good
taking on the Pens. Who will these guys pick? I don't know, but we're going to find out after the break. Tyson, thank you for this.
Thanks.